Lawton police are searching for the primary suspect involved in a homicide over the weekend.
The LPD was called to the 200 block of Southwest 23rd Place yesterday for an assault with a weapon. When officers arrived, they found Ian Martinez had died.
A warrant is now out for the arrest of John Bourne. We'll keep you updated on air and online as this story becomes available, or more information, rather.